darkness!
Darkness!
What's happening to Sora?
Naminé's powers are being used to shuffle his memories as we speak. Marluxia may well succeed in getting his puppet. Sora would be a valuable asset to the organization. But Marluxia and Loxene's actions, they leave me quite uneasy.
And then there is Axel. Who knows what that one is thinking?
Vexen should take care of this. His replica is soon to be completed.
But Vexen despises Marluxia. Think of the mess it would make.
So we must tell him. Isn't it better that Vexen clean up the mess than leave it to us?